now, Vudu and KFC present the 30th annual Royal Rumble. The road to WrestleMania starts now.
You better not be the one to doubt us. Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, whoa. We've been weaving on the road, 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 road. From the goat, hit my glow.
What is up, Troopers fans? Frank here, and today I'm gonna tell you guys my Royal Rumble predictions. So yeah, so let's get started. Alright, so the first match we're gonna talk about is Enzo Amore versus Cedric Alexander for the Cruiserweight Championship. And unfortunately, this match has been cancelled because Enzo Amore was doing bad stuff at WWE, so Enzo Amore got fired from WWE, so it's sad what happened to him. So, oh well, I wish him the best of luck. So yeah, all right. So the next one we're gonna talk about is The Bar versus Seth Rollins and Jason Jordan for the Raw Tag Team Champions. Me, I'm gonna go with The Bar to become the new Raw Tag Team Champions because Seth Rollins and Jason Jordan are not like a good team to be with, so anyways, I'm going with The Bar. Alright, so the next match we're going to talk about is the Phenomenal One AJ Styles versus Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn for the WWE Championship in a 2-on-1 handicap match. Well, I'm going to go with the Phenomenal One AJ Styles to retain his WWE Championship. So I'm going for AJ Styles. Alright. And the next match we'll talk about is the SmackDown Tag Team Champions between the Usos versus Shelton Benjamin and Chad Gable. In a 2 out of 3 falls. Well, I'm going to go for Shelton Benjamin and Chad Gable to become the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions. So I'm going for Benjamin and Gable. So yeah, all right, and the next match, oh my god, this is so exciting for this one, is the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match. Oh my god, I can't wait for this match. Technically, I have 2 picks for this match, my first pick is Asuka, because no one could be Asuka because she's undefeated, so I'm going for Asuka. And my second pick would be Ronda Rousey, because I heard that Ronda Rousey, that she got signed with WWE, so she might be appear at the Royal Rumble. So I'm going for Ronda Rousey and Asuka. Those are my 2 female picks. So yeah, I'm going for those 2 ladies. Alright, and the next match we're going to talk about is the WWE Universal Championship between The Beast Brock Lesnar versus Braun Strowman versus Kane in a triple threat match. Well, I'm going to go with The Beast Incarnate Brock Lesnar to retain his Universal Championship. And so yeah, because he's not going to drop that championship at the Royal Rumble. He's going to lose it at WrestleMania. So I'm going to go with The Beast Incarnate Brock Lesnar. All right. And the next match we're going to talk about is the 30-man Royal Rumble match. I have 2 picks to win this match. My first pick is Shinsuke Nakamura to win the Royal Rumble for the first time. And my second pick is,
and his name is John Cena!
So yeah guys, he's my second pick to win the Royal Rumble match. So yeah. Alright guys, so those are my predictions. Comment what's your predictions right down below, and make sure to like, share, and subscribe our channel. And I might do a Royal Rumble live reactions at my other friend's house, and so yeah, because we're gonna have like a party and all that, so I might do a Royal Rumble live reactions during the Royal Rumble match. So yeah, all right guys, so hope you guys watch the Royal Rumble this Sunday, and let's see who wins the Royal Rumble match and go on to the role of WrestleMania. Alright guys, so peace out, late.